Oklahoma lawmakers will head to the state capitol today to get ready for the 2023 sessions. Today is an organizational day where new members will be seated and leadership is appointed. The first full day of the legislative session is February 6th.